Almost.
I challenge you, can you start so that they don't even hear you start?
It's one dynamic more.
Yes, Tiffany, excellent. Nice. This really has this effect of soaring. It's just so good, the sound production in the flutes, clarinets. Smooth, that's the way it should sound in woodwinds, not the tuning discrepancies or the clarinets fighting with the flutes, or it just flows so beautifully. Did I miss the wind chimes at 11 while I was talking? So, three-way division of trumpets at 17, I really want to hear each part. The lower you are, the more you have to project to be heard. Tiffany, fantastic. Yes, it's not too much. Excellent. Beautiful. A little bit flat clarinets, high tone. He, say he with an H sound. Arch. Yeah, so trumpets, I know it's just mezzo forte. It sounds like just a little So more diminuendo and percussion. Trumpets coming louder. Third. Solid with all those meter changes. I remember this because of the meter changes. You did great. Nice. See, the whole texture, the whole character changes to this playful style. Awesome sound bass clarinets. Good. That's it. I would say, why the 5/4 bars with the crescendo? It's like you're enjoying the build so much, you stretch it out a bit, and you just wrote it into the music. Okay, so percussion. It's great. What are you gonna do with that? It just has you all forte. Don't believe that nonsense that these composers do. Add something. Just surprise me. Make it amazing at 67. So what can we do there? If you're gonna end with a crescendo, how about you start loud and do a diminuendo in bar 68? Go above and beyond. Because you can. Awesome percussion. Wow. I mean, bass drum should rarely be heard with that intensity, but it should be heard with that intensity at peak moments, and you've got a masterful player or players if you're rotating back there, and it has been fantastic. Mahler in this, yes. I don't hear the horn rips. This is it. This is Mahler. Mahler are these lines that have been going on since forever and will go on after the piece. And it's like when you hear a movement like this, it's as if you're becoming aware of this celestial symphony, this play of musical line and form that is taking place in the atoms, the very molecules of life around us, and you suddenly become aware of it for a few minutes. Get that through the smoothness of the start and the way the lines emerge from each other, and you guys are actually doing that. That is quite amazing. Quite amazing. Wow, beautiful here. Is this 13? Wow, it's just a hushed. Thank you. good. Pianissimo can be soft or even hear horns. That's fantastic. Sneak the sound in right there, band of 58.